Dear students, in this class we are going to discuss the conversion of a galvanometer into an ammeter and then into a voltmeter. You know, ammeter measures the electric current through a circuit, whereas the voltmeter measures the potential difference across the source of EMF or across the load. Here, first of all, to convert a galvanometer into an ammeter, the arrangement, that is the galvanometer, is connected with a small resistance S in parallel with the galvanometer. Here you see the main current is I. When the small resistance S is connected here in parallel, then the amount of current I minus Ig is passes through this resistance, where Ig is the current through the galvanometer. Our purpose is that the maximum amount of current should flow through this resistance, so the value of S should be small. Hence, small resistance is parallel, in parallel is called a shunt. So by arranging this arrangement, the galvanometer can be converted into a voltmeter, into an ammeter.